slow. Get him.
You've caused quite the commotion. But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
You again. I don't believe we've been introduced. You were in my family's crypt. And now you're here. With an army of Akashic thralls.
Manners, Lord Rosfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess, I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled. I am Satan of House Harvard, and you will yield! Or not.
As long as you don't hold back.
Forgive me if my performance seems uninspired. It is just that I expected so much more from our chosen one. Perhaps this will kindle your flame?
What now?
A gift from my liege lord's armory. Gungnir.
Watch closely, Muthos.
Yes!
This
you not agree?
Actually, I wouldn't.
Over here!
The vessel is strong. My liege.
Clive!
You're all right.
As are you, I see.
We are, yes.
I'm sorry, but we couldn't save them.
It was over before we arrived.
Well, you did what you could. I fear we were all too late. What's wrong?
Nothing. I hope.
Oh.
Leaving so soon, Mythos?
It's the king.
Indeed. You may kneel before Barnabas Tharm, Warden of Ash and King of Walud.
Get back.
Expected more of the boy who bested my lord commander. Yet I see why my master covets you so. The power within you, Mythos. The potential.
Stop calling me Mythos.
But Mythos is everything. The cornerstone of all creation. The Lord's vessel. Your purpose.
My purpose? To surrender my mind and body to that thing. No, Your Majesty. My purpose is my own. I made a promise to my friends, to my people. And nothing is going to stand in my way.
You would allow this delusion of free will to bar your path to greatness? Truly, your volition is a cancer, one that must be excised. Reckoning, and they use it as a crutch. Such a waste.
Will you be all right?
The phoenix can mend flesh, but the spirit must recover on its own. I'm afraid the rest is up to him. This place is remarkable. Outfitting it must have been no small feat. But why go to such trouble?
That beauty's belly is filled with wonders the world ain't ready for. If the guilds caught wind of what we're up to, they'd all want a piece. All right.
And how is he? Do not blame yourself. He was barely breathing when you brought him here. We would have lost him if it were not for you.
No. Barnabas may have severed nigh every sinew in my brother's body. But he made certain the wounds were not fatal.
Nigh every sinew?
Allow me, your lordship. Don't know what I was thinking, putting you to the trouble like that.
'Tis no trouble carrying comestibles to my ailing nephew.
I know, but you've already done so much for us. Pouring your gill into the hideway and now the ship. I don't want to take the piss.
You risked your life. And for what? Some gill you hardly know. Why'd you do it? You got mad or something?
I wouldn't go that far.
Clive!
You're awake.
My boy.
Oh. All I want to do is help. And the world won't save itself. It was Cid. Your father, who taught me that.
Sounds like him.
Don't you dare do that again.
What of the Royalists?
Fucked off, the lot of them. Along with the galleon. With the king on board, no doubt. The Iron Hair I wouldn't sail without him. Clive. Jill didn't come back.
What do you mean?
She kept the king busy while the others dragged you out.
It's all right, Mid. Jill is fine.
The ether of her icon endures. And as long as it does, we can be certain she is alive.
We must pursue the Black Galleon. Jill will be with the king, I'm sure of it.
Well, good luck catching him, because my ship's going nowhere. It's the Mithril engine. She's got a kick like a wild chocobo and a mind to tear the hull in half.
But do you have an idea?
Well, of course I do. My dad'll have seen this coming a league off. If I had his old writings...
If you had his old writings, you'd be sitting under a fuckload of rubble. The ones Otto didn't save anyway. I suppose he might still have a few pages in his stores.
We'll have to hope it's enough. Do what you can to ready the ship. I'll speak with Otto.
In your condition? You really are mad.
Perhaps. But the world really won't save itself. Gav said that Otto might know something.
Which song should we listen to?
Thank you. knowledge you seek. We've done.
Let me tell you a story, Clive.
All right.
Them rumors Wetlegs were spreading. Might be they weren't just tales plucked out of thin air. You see, there was a time when I weren't too particular about who I sold steel to, so long as they paid me the right price. Some women lust after blood, others after flesh, but me, I were always one for gold. And to satisfy that lust, I sold to opposing armies, stabbed my every client in the back, made myself the most hated woman in the Twins. But then one day I met a man who made me a different kind of offer. Said he'd give me access to a realm-wide community of like-minded individuals in constant need of steel and sundries. On the condition I sold to him and his alone.
Was that the first time you met Cid?
Aye. And I fell right into his damn trap. He were true to his word, so I ended up being true to mine. And I soon started making the best profits I've seen since taking up the trade. And all without aiding or abetting any outlaws. Except Cid himself, that is. Told me about his plan to topple the Mother Crystals, you know. Said that with them gone, the realm would want for all manner of things. An opportunity for the likes of me to mint gil.
Why, I reckon an enterprising individual could find himself the richest dam in the Twins.
And that's when he had me. I emptied my stores that day and moved into the Hideaway proper. And the rest, as they say, is ancient bloody history. A dozen years on, and I'm still not the richest dam. Not for lack of trying, mind. But I can say that I have never been happier. You've all shown me there are some things more precious than gil.
That there are.
So don't you go messing it all up, or you'll have me to answer to. Aye, it's a dangerous world out there. Best stock up that great lump. No. Go on, then. It'd better all be here. Find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Is that all?
Trouble with your gear, or what do you want? No scratches, all right? Not bad, if I do say so myself. Should last you a good while. I meant to do that then. Not my best work, but it'll do. I should do you. You can thank me later.
My Lord Marquis, I heard about Eastpool, that some of my fellow guardians are to build a new home there, both for themselves and for Madame Martha's bearers. Is it true?
It's true. The village is to be rebuilt.
I have many fond memories of Eastpool. When I was a child, we would visit my aunt and uncle often. They would lavish attention upon me as if I were the son they never had. I went to see Aunt Hannah after my uncle passed away, but not nearly as often as I should have.
Oscar, I'd like you to assist Sir Wade in the rebuilding efforts.
But my lord, my training is not yet complete. I couldn't possibly.
I warned you I might not be the easiest of masters, but I'm not as hard-hearted as that. Go. Be with your aunt. Rebuild her home is what she would have wanted.
Yes, my lord. Thank you, my lord. I will not forget this kindness, my lord. I shall go to Eastpool, but as soon as the rebuilding work is complete, I promise to return.
There's no one like our Nan. Your lad's worth double that. And I've never looked back. Be careful out there.
Said it was an army of Akashi. What will happen to Maiden the Elves?
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are crawling with Akashic and the valleys are full of...
Oh, I wasn't expecting you back so soon.
Your benefactors are a generous lot. All yours. All done?
Toggle.
slow. Shock of arrival at scene. Something tells me it won't be easily broken.
Thank you.
There was nothing I could do.
Paul said it was an army of Akashi. What will happen to me?
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are crawling with Akashi?
Still. You're not leaving.
this one. Your work here is done.
Which song should we listen to?
Said it was an army of Akash.
What will happen to Maid and the others?
How are we supposed to do our duty when the hills are crawling with a...